So, thanks to DF Robot for sending me the parts for that. They sent me the Arduino Pro Mini and the rotary encoder that I used. You can see a link to DF Robot in the description below. There's also links to my website, my Hackster, Electromaker, which all have the instructions on how to make this. As you can see, it lights up my kitchen pretty nicely. It's good to have total control over the red, green, and blue channels to get any color you want from it. Works really nicely. The only other thing I could do with it is integrate it with Internet of Things, possibly have voice control with it, expand upon it in that way. But for now, it's pretty cool just to have a completely customizable potion that also doubles up as a light source. So, if you enjoyed this, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.